A string of bonfires lit up the Hawke's Bay coastline last night as the region celebrated Matariki. Wood washed up by Cyclone Gabrielle fed the flames, while beachgoers talked of better times ahead. Our Hawke's Bay reporter Henry McMullen went along.
As the sun set, the Hawke's Bay coast was glowing. Wood left by Cyclone Gabrielle providing fuel for the bonfires.
Absolutely fantastic. We've come out to celebrate Mahuika tonight.
Quite unique. We're lucky with the beach we can do it. And there's quite a bit of water around.
Some took a creative approach to encourage the flames. Others relied on more simple methods.
Thousands have turned out to set around 60 kilometres worth of Hawke's Bay coast alight.
Hawke's Bay needed this and we knew people would respond. And when you look up and down the beach tonight, lantern heading off there. It's just beautiful.
A beautiful way to celebrate the Māori New Year and Matariki traditions.
It's really great if you follow the Matariki as in terms of the calendar. When you should plant, when you should prepare the ground.
This 10-metre long driftwood sculpture of Maui's fishhook was a showpiece.
It looks really cool. It looks like just a long row of fires.
People here are looking to put a tough year behind them.
Everything that's happened here, I guess it's Matariki is a new year, new beginnings, and I guess hopefully new beginnings for everybody that was affected by the storm.
There's something about being around a fire on the beach. Takes you spiritually.
And it wouldn't be a bonfire without marshmallows.
I just think back, this is how it would have been when our tūpuna. You know, this is how it would have looked. Everyone just getting along. Yeah, it's just absolutely beautiful.
Organisers think the idea will take off.
This idea will catch fire and you'll see the whole coast of New Zealand taking part in a new bonfire night tradition.
Matariki going out with a bang on the east coast. Henry McMullen, One News.